I'm Lynn Bowie. A woman is killed and a man injured after a crash in Howard County this morning. It happened at the intersection of Guilford Road and Oakland Mills Road in Columbia. Police say just before 5:30 a.m., a Jeep Wrangler did not stop and entered the intersection, striking an Isuzu truck. The Jeep's driver was pronounced dead at the hospital. The other driver remains in the hospital. Much more later today on WJZ and WJZ.com.